Morning, class two children. Now let us start chapter 4, social study, clothes. Let us revise it. Let me read out the chapter again. Needs of clothes. Clothes are one of our basic needs. We need clothes to cover our body and keep it safe from sunlight, dust, cold and rain. Why do we wear clothes? To keep us safe from sunlight, dust, cold and rain. Clothes keep us clean as they protect us from dirt and dust particles around us. People wear different kinds of clothes. A school student wear a uniform and at school. Some other people also wear uniform at their workplace. Already you studied it in science, police, firefighters, etc. Nurse, doctor, they have different uniform. Different types of clothes. Early man used to wear leaves and skins of animals to protect himself from heat, cold and rain. Now we wear clothes according to different seasons. Clothes for summer season. We wear cotton clothes in summer. We get cotton from cotton plants. Cotton is spun into thread. The threads are woven in cloth. Cotton cloths are light and comfortable. They protect us from heat and absorb the sweat. Clothes for winter seasons. In winter, we wear woolen clothes. We get wool from sheep. Firstly, sheep hair and are cut off. Then they are spun and woven into cloth. Woolen cloths protects us from cold weather. They keep our body warm. Australia is the largest producer of wool around the world at a massive rate, 2,84,000 tons a year. Clothes for rainy season. When it rains, we wear special type of cloth which protects us from the rain.